Oh God, we're doing another one of these?
Hair, that was the worst intro ever of all time.
Yeah, I realize that, although I know how this is gonna go.
It's gonna go fantastic. We're playing Trivia Crack, guys, again!
Okay, could you actually just answer questions seriously now,
please? I do. Okay, popcorn!
Okay.
Okay, here we go, here we go!
Okay, which is not a Johnny Depp character?
Peter Pancake Pants.
No.
But he never played that character.
It's true, but that's not an option.
Patrick Pancake Pants.
No, just changing. Okay, it's Archie Sigmund. He never played that character.
Well, I don't understand.
How many times do I have to explain this game to you?
Well, apparently we must be doing something right. We're at level 11 now.
Yeah, thanks to me.
Oh, look at it. It's all about Pear.
No.
Hey, guys, it's all about Pear. Oh, what is he doing?
Okay. What is the last color of the rainbow?
Gold.
What?
Gold. Gold is at the end of the rainbow.
No, that's not
what it is. Yeah, it is. Just ask Leprechaun.
I get what you're saying, but that's
just
not
the
right
answer. Just press the button for gold.
Nope, it's violet.
It's violet. This game is a liar.
It's not a liar.
Yeah, it doesn't make sense. Gold is at the end of the rainbow. Where was that option?
Okay, let's just move on, please.
All right, I get a crown, and you get a dunce cap, Pear.
Hey. That's not nice.
I pick this one.
Okay, pick art.
More like fart.
Stop it. What does Mona Lisa have in her right hand on Leonardo da Vinci's famous painting?
Chicken pox.
What?
Ebola.
What?
That's what's on her hand.
No, in her hand. I'm just gonna guess.
You guessed wrong.
Dang it.
You ruined it all, Pear. You ruined it all.
Yeah, like you were a big help.
What? I was just telling you what was on her hand.
I was just asking what was in her hand, and she doesn't have Ebola on her hand.
How do you know? Did you shake her hand, Pear?
No.
Did you?
Wow.
That's right, because you don't have hands. Right, Pear?
Stop it. Okay, what is the official flower of North Carolina?
Dogwood.
What? Whoa, you actually guessed one of the answers.
Yeah, it's dogwood.
Okay, why do you think that?
Because this question's really rough.
Yeah.
Get it?
Hey, you got
rough.
It right.
Dogwood?
Yep.
Rough?
I got
rough.
It.
Rough!
Stop it!
Rough!
Okay, that's enough. Enough. Uh-oh.
Oh, no, Scary Lemon, stop inappropriately touching that game.
Stop it. Okay, in which of these teams of Formula One did Michael Schumacher run?
The San Francisco Butt Touchers.
That... definitely not a team.
Sure it is. It's totally a team.
No.
It's a racing team.
No, it's not.
Yeah, they race around to see who can touch the most butts in the least amount of time.
That's definitely not a sporting event.
Yeah, it is. It's on ESPN.
No, that's definitely not.
Why'd you believe me, Pear? It's totally true.
Uh-oh. We're running out of time.
Oh, it's beeping.
Oh, no,
it's beeping.
Oh, we're running out of time. I gotta pick one.
Oh, yes.
I got it right.
Even though...
No thanks to you.
Even though you picked the wrong answer, it still gave you the points.
I did not pick the wrong answer. Thank you very much.
Stop being a butt toucher, Pear. Oh, Scary Lemon, stop touching that thing.
Okay, what is the name of the style which you swim on your back? Backstroke.
Pear!
What?
You didn't even ask me. Well, you didn't even consider my feelings.
I knew what the answer was, so I just picked it.
You're such a butt toucher, Pear.
Stop it. Okay, what breed of dog did Lyndon Johnson have at his ranch?
Hot dogs.
No.
He was hungry.
No, what breed of dog?
He really liked to grill hot dogs.
Stop it. Oh, okay.
Well, it's true. It's totally a fact, Pear.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure you're making that up.
No way, Jose.
Spinning the wheel.
Yep.
Spinning the wheel.
Okay, give us anything but Scary Lemon. He scares me.
Yeah, I think we've got that. Okay, according to Roman legend, what set of twins started Rome?
The Olsen twins.
Yeah.
What?
It'd be a much different place if they did.
How do you know they didn't, Pear?
I'm not even going to dignify that with a response. Romulus and Remus.
Now, you didn't even pick the Olsen twins.
Thankfully, that wasn't an option.
Thankfully, you're not an option. Oh, no! Scary Lemon!
Oh, God. Okay. In which city does the NHL team Hurricanes play their home games at the RBC Center?
Take me down to the Hurricane City where the grass is green and the wind is windy.
What? you're not helping.
Oh, won't you please
Stop
take
it.
Me home? Yeah.
I need an answer. Oh, fine.
I gave you one.
Hey, I got it! I got it! I got
I
a sports
one.
Question.
Scary Lemon!
Stop it!
Stop showing me numbers!
Oh my gosh! Would you stop freaking out every time he shows up on the screen?
Whoa! What happened there, Pear? Did you go into puberty?
Stop
screen.
It! Knock it off!
Whoa! Bombs!
Okay. What is the art of making objects out of clay called?
Claying around.
No. That's definitely not the answer.
Clayonomics.
No.
Clayography.
No.
Clay tractor.
You're just adding clay to work. Okay, ceramics.
Oh.
Ceramics.
Hey, what did the ceramic pot say to the alligator?
I'm going to regret this, but what did he say?
Clayter Gator.
No. I should have seen that one coming. Okay. Which is the musical about the demon barber of Fleet Street?
Captain Crunch.
Okay, so Captain Crunch is a murderous demon barber?
Yeah, he's a serial killer.
Oh, wow. Guess I walked right into that one, didn't I?
You sure
did. It was Sweeney Todd, by the way.
Uh-oh.
That was the correct answer.
Uh-oh, Scary Lemon. Scary Lemon!
Knock it off! Who scored a high of 81 points for the Los Angeles Lakers?
Barty McButtpants.
No.
Scary McLemon.
No.
Andrew McNoodlenuts.
You are impossible. Kobe Bryant.
Yay, I was right.
Yeah, how are you right?
Kobe Bryant's nickname is Andrew McNoodlenuts.
No.
Yeah.
It never has his name.
Yeah.
No. Black Mamba. No. That's been his nickname.
That? What is that?
Stop it. I'm
that's
not arguing
that's not a
with
big
you.
Pair.
Okay, enough. Who played PETA in the movie The Hunger Games?
You mean PETA Pumpkin Eater?
I guess if you want to say it like that, sure.
I do. I do want to say it like that. PETA Pumpkin Eater. PETA Pumpkin Eater.
I'm just gonna pick it. Josh Hutcherson.
Hey.
You know what? I think you are being
no,
a less.
Gary Lemon graduated to be happy, grimacing Lemon, which I'm not in favor of that one either.
I wish you would. You are being less helpful today than you have the other episodes.
Popcorn.
Well, okay. What's the name of Bear Yogi's friend?
Sentence weird it is.
I know, right?
Did Yoda write this question?
Seriously.
Boo Boo the name is.
Correct, you are.
Yay, got one right, I did.
Okay, no more Yoda voice.
Ah, stick up your butt you have.
Hey, knock it off.
Okay, what are we gonna get? Seven fingers.
No, science.
Ah, science.
Which of the following is a form of energy associated with an object's motion?
The ocean.
You're just saying that because it rhymes.
Potion.
No.
Lotion?
No.
Kaplotion.
That's not even a word. You're just
sure
making
is.
Things up.
Kaplotion.
Yeah, kaplotion is not a word.
Sure it is. Here it is in a sentence. Stop touching my kaplotion.
I don't even know what to say.
Just admit that you're wrong, Pear. Just
no.
Admit you're wrong.
No. Okay, which one?
Pick the round guy.
Okay, geography. Which of the following is not one of Berlin's neighborhoods?
Mr. Rogers' neighborhood.
True, but not the answer they're looking for.
The neighborhood of butt touchers?
No.
They're in Germany.
No.
They're into that kind of thing.
Stop it. Okay.
Hey,
I guess right. I don't even know how you say that.
De poop?
De pep? De plop? All right, we only have two more categories.
Did you pick science?
Yes, we only have two more categories. What is the scientific study of humans and their relationships and culture?
The science of...
Don't say butt touching.
What?
Don't say science of butt touching.
You said science of butt touching.
Well, I thought that's what you were going to say.
You're obsessed with butts.
Oh.
What's going on?
Oh, what's wrong? I think our internet connection is busted.
What?
I can't. It's not going.
Oh, we only had one more left.
I know, but I... Yep, that's what it is. Well, I think that's going to have to be this episode for today.
All right, fine. Tune in next time to see how many more butts that Pear touches.
Would you knock it off?
Butt toucher. I will collect all the chicken coins and they will be mine. Oh, whoa, whoa, whoa. I almost got hit. I almost got hit in the chicken butt. Chicken butt? Guess what? Chicken butt. Oh, no. I just got hit. What did I win? I didn't win anything that time. Oh, this game is horrible. And then it didn't make me win anything. I wanted to win.